farmer due to technology, stagnation of productivity of crops. So in wake of these consequences, vegetable farming is being considered as one of the alternatives for diversification of Punjab agriculture, for improving the income of farmers and to maintain the fertility of soil. In Punjab, during 2013-15, 2.6% of our total crop area is under vegetable. Now vegetable farming term as high value crop. It has established its credibility in improving the income of the farmer in terms of land, improving the multi-nutrient, creating private opportunities, as well as adding new structures to their food. Next, but farmers are not willing to leave in value rotation because vegetables are more prone to weather conditions and are more risky. So on the other hand, the high technology production of vegetables under protected condition is a recent development in this field. So this technology, protected technology, it protected the cultivation of vegetables at production stage, mainly from adverse environmental conditions like high temperature, heavy rain, snow, frost, etc. So the other benefits of this technology is there's a reduced pesticide use due to the low incidence of insect and pest inside the networks, off-season availability of the vegetable production, advancing maturity by reducing ripening time, extending fruiting period, improved quality and all. So popular techniques for protection technology for vegetable cultivation are mainly network vegetable cultivation and foliage vegetable cultivation. The present study analyzes the economics of capsicum cultivation under the net house and open field situations. Capsicum, also known as sweet pepper, bell pepper, Shimla mirch, known by this name, it is one of the popular vegetables grown throughout the year. Under protected cultivation, capsicum is widely grown in higher productivity and economic feasibility of the crop. Objective of the study are first to analyze the cost and return structure of capsicum cultivation in at home and over field, then to come the quality of the capsicum produced under both the production techniques, and third to verify in profitability of capsicum cultivation under both the production systems. Next. So for the purpose, 60 net house cultivators were selected from the Punjab state from 12 districts. As the net house vegetable growers were thinly spread in the state, so from 12 districts, 60 cultivators were selected. And for the comparison purpose, 60 open field vegetable cultivators were selected either from the same village or nearby village. And the primary data was collected from 120 vegetable growers for the year 2012-13. So if you see the category wise, there were 50 small farmers, 20 medium, 25 large in case of natural vegetable cultivation, but in open field more small and medium farmers than large farmers. So it is it means the vegetable cultivation under protected technology was mainly adopted by the large farmers than the medium and small ones. And averages and percentages were used for calculating input juice cost and returns. So first of all, I will present socioeconomic profile of sample person briefly. Because the socioeconomic profile such as age, education, farm size, off-farm income, extension projects, etc. has great meaning on adoption of new technology or techniques of production, even risk attitude of the farmers. So this is age, around 48-45. Education is higher in case of net-house vegetable cultivation. The cultivators, net-house vegetable cultivators, they were 43% were plus 12, whereas it is 28% in case of open field cultivators. Graduation of 31% were net-house vegetable cultivators were graduate, whereas it is only 17% in case of open field. Size of occupational based on the net investment variance. So when we work out the returns on capital cost, we came up with 341,000 in case of network capital cultivation, or after, and it was 168,000 in case of open pit cultivation. But when we need to count the total cost, then the returns becomes 276% in case of network. So differentially, the returns over the variable cost was 102.38% in case of as compared to the open pit cultivation. And when we consider the total cost, even then there was 64% higher net returns for the net capsicum cultivation as compared to the open pit. Next, this is the variability in returns in capsicum cultivation. So the variability, proximity to value crop depends upon yield of the crop, at the harvesting time, and the price of the produce received at the time of marketing. So vegetables being seasonal and perishable in nature are subject to high volatility in price and yield, resulting into variability in returns. Next. So yield, in case of net host, minimum yield obtained by the sample host of 57 quintal per acre, whereas the minimum yield obtained in case of open field was 40 quintal per acre in case of open field. Maximum yield was 400 quintal per acre in case of net host and 120 quintal per acre in case of open pit cultivation. So the variability was again high in case of net estimated by using working out the coefficient of variation, 49% in case of net host and it is 24% in case of open pit. The variability in yield, there is the variability in price, minimum price was 700, seen by net host vegetable cultivator. 800 in case of open field, there is the maximum price that is 50 per kg or 5,000 rupees per quarter in case of net host and 2,200 in case of open field. So again, the coefficient of variability was quite high in case of price received by the central household in case of net host, that is 42% and 28% in case of open field. Next, then this is the quality differential in net host and open field capsicum cultivation. Which was more excessive and indiscriminate use of pesticides increases the, at one side increases the cost of production, it also results in many human health problems, it increases the environmental pollution, and chemical pesticide use is more harmful in vegetables, and it reduces the quality of crop under the cultivation. So this table shows the difference in expenditure of plant protection, chemicals and fertilizer in capsicum cultivation, so which give us the quality of the produce. So expenditure on plant protection chemicals was less in case of lettuce cultivation, that is 3,800 rupees per acre, whereas it was 5,600 rupees per acre in case of open field. The differential was, difference in return was 25%. Less in case of lettuce as compared to the open field. But expenditure on chemical fertilizer was 12% more in case of the net. Next. So overall conclusion question is that net host vegetable cultivation technology has been adopted more by large farmers who are educated, progressive, having more potential contacts, and are member of one or two other farmers society. The yield of capsicum was higher at 197 quintal per acre in net host than at 98 quintal per acre in the returns of variable cost were 102% higher and over total cost was 33% higher in net cost as compared to open field. But there was high variability in yields, that is 29%, price 42%, then open field, that is 24% in case of yield and 28% in case of price. So in this case, the average price fetched by lettuce capsicum cultivated was lower than the open field growers. Use of plant protection chemical was lower by 25% in natural over the open field cultivation. So awareness should be created among the farmers for adoption of natural technology and consumers about the quality of vegetables cultivated in animals. Government should also support should be provided to natural vegetable growers for special market